हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फोकस ऑन साइंस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ फ्रॉग। एज वी नो, फ्रॉग इज एन एम्फीबियन, दैट मींस अ फ्रॉग कैन लिव ऑन लैंड एंड इन वॉटर बोथ। Frog completes its life cycle in three stages: egg, larva, and adult. When the male frog is ready to breed, they often produce loud croaking sound to attract the female frogs. During mating, the male frog sits on the female's back and holds her waist or neck by his front legs. As the female frog deposits the eggs, the male frog releases its sperms onto the eggs. A frog lays their eggs in calm water. A female adult frog lays a lot of eggs at a time. The eggs are called frog spawn. The eggs will soon hatch into tadpoles. Tadpole looks more like a fish than a frog. Tadpoles have gills, a mouth, and a tail. In first 2 weeks, tadpoles move very little. As the tadpoles begin to grow, it develops its hind limbs. The tadpoles swim and feed on algae and small plants from the water. They are mainly herbivores. In late stage of development, front limbs grow and tail shrinks. During this time, the tadpole starts to develop lungs, so it will be able to breathe out of water. After 11 weeks, the gills and tail have been fully absorbed into the body, and the frog breathes with lungs and has no tail. Young frog hops out of the water onto dry land for the first time. The frog is still very small. Frog will start to eat insects instead of plants from the water. The young frog will take about 2 to 4 years to become an adult frog. The adult frog is ready to repeat its life cycle again. Cyclic diagram of life cycle of frog. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share.